was just videoing her, watching her, kind of getting a little bored. And all of a sudden, I heard some grunting and some leaves crashing to my right over here. Turned my head over and I just see a rack standing there. So I had deer behind me run off that I think he was pushing to. And he had to pick between those does or this doe right here. And I think he made the wrong decision. He walked over, he wanted this doe, and she kind of took off. He gave me a very tight 30-yard shot through some brush, but at first I didn't know how the shot was because kind of trotted off and then started walking, but after looking at the video, I'm happy with the shot. I'm sure he's down not too far over there. He just walked right out of my view, and I'm sure he's down not too far, so. Whew, it's November 8th, and this tags me out for Michigan. I can shoot some does, but I've got no more bucks left. Whew. Just want to thank the Lord. It's an awesome morning. It's awesome.
So we finally got our hands on him. He ran on a straight line 420 yards and he was curving and going through the thickest stuff that we have on the property. Blood trail was great the whole time. We only had to stop for and look for blood for a couple times, and that's just because he turned a little bit, but he lost a lot of blood and got a little worried for a second just because of how far he went, but we finally found him.